All of that. Her mama a party girl, she just want to have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you.
I guess I'm just a play date to you.
Don't pop
them
on me.
What
a police
say. Don't pop police right there. Some hot girls, some of that pop y'all shit. Hey, work out. Show them your mama in the pole like this.
Big booty bitch, hey, big booty bitch. Some hot girls, some of that pop y'all shit. Hey, what's it all about?
Bruh.
I wanna push you in seven position for 70 minutes. You get it, babe. You got a lot on your mind and I wanna ease it up and lick it and slip it in.
I feel like I can't, I hate saying this because then everyone on Twitter is like, you're lying, I hate you. I was supposed to be in the video.
No, I actually wanted to.
But sometimes I don't wanna be
a- everybody's asking me why I live in constant fear. Well, actually, I threw a boomerang like 3 years ago and I don't know.
Shut up! Shut up! I'm sick of you! Oh!
I don't make a call for war, start snapping. My brother's blasting. All I have is mad that I laughed at. He said,
bring the beat, life like Giorno. Young gang star, flip the kill switch. JoJo.
Look. Cause I'm so into you. I'm so into you. I'm
so. I guess I'm just a play date to you.
Ever just be making food sometimes, and you know, you just chilling, everything's good, and then your dad comes home.
Think this is funny, man? Think this is funny?
Heart's been broke too many times. I don't know what to believe. Because at this point, because I'm strong and I'm an
independent. Oh shit, 12. You see that? Right? Oh shit, you almost saw. You think he's gonna pull us over?
Hey dad.
Hey what?
You wanna get a breakfast sandwich?
Why do you say that? You know I hate that when you say it like that.
But do you want a breakfast sandwich?
Stop saying that.
Breakfast sandwich.
Stop.
Hood baby.
Hey, don't suffocate her.
Oh, Nita.
Or not.
Bro, I meant to ask, how old is your girlfriend again? Like, are you talking about my little snuggums? Well, she's 13 right now, but her birthday's in a few months, so she's gonna be 14. And 14 is 1 year away from 15. So, 15's a new 16, so she's about to be 17.
What the fuck?
No, I feel like I hate saying this because then everyone on Twitter is like, you're lying, I hate you. I was supposed to be in the video.
No, I actually wanted you to be in it.
Because I was in Miami.
My friend's on FaceTime and wants to know where you got the doorbell camera. Tell her.
Best Buy.
Hello?
You know they high. Look, 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 watch it. They high. They do not want to get caught. They put the blinker on in the drive-thru?
Hey, we got the accent challenge. Shout out to Dirty Pump 110. Bing. All right, number one, we got Beanie. Number two, we got Heat. Number three, we got It. Number four, we got Beat. Number five, we got Number six, we got Cheat.
Young, dumb, and broke.
Hi, guys. Today, we're going to be
baking a cake. First, I have to get my ingredients.
Okay.
Today we're going to be making a chocolate cake because that's the only... These are brownies.
That's a preheat oven.
I'm not actually a very good chef if you haven't realized that yet. Okay, I'm going to put these in the oven and I will see you when they're done. It's finished!
You know what that sounds like? Not like you.
I need a bad bleep. Addison Ray, LaShawty the baddest, yeah, and she got her ways. I need a bad bleep. I need a. Addison Ray, LaShawty the baddest. Yeah, and she got her whoopee.
Who are you?
I'm Pam. Who are you?
I'm the owner of this house.
Oh.
All of the things I do.
Yeah, and then I got into an entanglement with August. That's what I said.
An entanglement?
Yes.
Sends homework.
Thank you so much. Yeah, yeet.
Can I ask you a question, Gucci? Yes, I mean. Well, Paul told me something, and I don't know if it's true. What, bruh? I didn't tell Paul anything, though. Hello? Oh, he said you liked me. Is it true? If so, I don't really care. No, when did he say that? On the bus? Sorry, I screenshorted the picture. Hey, Jack. Jack, Jack, Jack. Jack, Jack, middle name LaQuite. What's up? Question mark. What's up? Guinea pig poop. Okay, can I ask you a question? Question mark, question mark. Okay. I kind of like you. Are you kidding? Hello? You good, bro? Do you like me? Left on the liver.
For 3 years.
Hey, yo, Dad. What you think of the fit?
No cap? That fit be dummy hard. You looking wavy as fuck right now.
Why is the camera on me?
Bae. Bae, you still up?
Yeah, I'm up.
You know what? I think I'm coming down with something. I'm not feeling too good. I'm
gonna just hell no. Day. You ain't going nowhere, hey, boy. You gonna stay on the phone with me? No, you staying on the phone with me. Tell me you love me.
What?
Tell me you love me.
But babe, come on.
Tell me you love me right now.
I love you.
Yeah, I love you too, Smoothie Poop, with your cute ass.
Questions we have for British people.
All right.
First question is, do you guys do American accents for fun? Because all the time we'll be like, love.
Yes, we do it all the time. Like, we sound like this.
Question two. Is my British accent good? Like, love.
It is. It is good, love.
What you think?
You did a good job.
Third question is, what's the biggest American stereotype?
Some people think you're lazy.
Four. What's the weirdest American food? Because we have some weird ones.
Hot dogs.
Question number five. Have you ever been to the U.S.?
Only once.
Six. Do you all go to school the same amount of time? Like, we go from August to May.
Yeah, we do.
Question number seven. How old do you have to be to drive there? Because here it's 16.
17.
Question eight. Do they serve tea at school?
No.
Question nine. Why is tea so popular?
Because it's quite delicious.
Ken, are you all more healthy than Americans?
Only a little, not really, honestly.
Question 11. Is the KFC there good? Because we live in Kentucky where it's from and it's kind of nasty.
No, so. It's not that good.
Let us know.
Hope that helped.
So basically, Alex and Steve are the last remaining human beings after their civilization collapsed. And Endermen are the humans that came before them that got corrupted by chorus root.
Sorry, what?
Don't interrupt me, bitch.
Oh, hey, boys. Where have y'all been? Oh my god. No, I don't eat carbs. She does though. We call her Hungry Hungry Hippo in a fucking group chat. Like, no, you're so funny. No, I work out all the time, but she doesn't. Oh my god, she eats.
Hello, good morning.
How you doing?
How can I help you?
I want to know if I can see a doctor.
Yeah, I'll just need your insurance card.
Sure.
And what's the reason for your visit, sir?
My card at, bro? I'm sorry about it, because I could have sworn I put it up. Oh, I got it right here.
Thank you. And, sir, the reason for your visit?
Oh, I was just home, man. Some shit happened. It was crazy.
Sir, I'm going to need a reason to tell the doctor.
My shit burned.
What? I couldn't hear you.
My shit burned.
Sir, I can't understand what you're saying. It's burning. No, sir, you're hot.
Yo, what the fuck is this?
That's what you asked for.
That's a fucking video, bro.
Holy shmonkeys.
What's up, Dad?
So, how is the, movie? Huh? You know it's 2:30 in the morning, right? And I haven't gotten a second of sleep. Because of you. Yeah, you. I am sick of the disrespect.
Why's my charger broke? I have to buy another one now. Why's my charger broke? It's working.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, girl. Haha, you're so funny. It's your friend, Constantine. Just wanted to remind you, me and your big strong boyfriend Axel are tracking your every move in case the Uberman tries to kill you. Haha, you're so funny. I also slipped that Glock in your purse in case the Uberman tries to pull anything.
I don't get it. I have not been kidnapped. The messages I've been getting, holy shit. Kick back, man. I'm fine. You're just gonna get us all in trouble. We're good. I'm not doing no room tour, because I'm lazy, I can't be bothered moving, straight out. Other than that, I hope you've been well, because I have.
You can take a small bite, just bite the corner, like this. You see? Just bite it. Gentle.
So I guess people are trying to cancel Tyler, the Creator, and you know what? I understand 100%.
But I actually have something that could really just, like, cancel him, maybe even lead to his arrest. So, allegedly, don't quote me on this, but he said the N-word.
I need a bad belief. Addison Rae, Lil Shawty the baddest, yeah, and she got her ways. So, these lyrics are obviously very heartfelt to me because I'm Addison Rae.
What the hell? What happened? Why are you holding that for? Why are you looking at me like that? Let's see, huh? Let's see, huh? What the hell? Don't act like the other people. You try it. You, I kill you. I kill you. Get out. Put it back. Don't do that. I hate people with, don't do that. Don't even try it. I don't have money like that. I'm a poor ass. 我打死你的水仔。 You see ya?
And I you.